Yo, YouTube, we are back. We are back. I am your boy Boogs. We are at Crep City right now. So what we're going to do, we're going to ask people questions. Like before, give away. I've got some free goodies. Give that away as well. So yeah, man. Like I said, I'm back for real on YouTube this time. Yeah, I'm not going to come back and go, I'm here. So yeah, so make sure to like, comment, subscribe. Also go check what people are selling, what people got on feet. And yeah, man, cheer for the vibe, man. So yeah.
I am still looking for my size 5 easy.
I'm back.
Oh, this shoe here is fucking expensive. Oh, this shoe here is fucking expensive. See the way people are killing themselves for these shoes? Come see these mids. Dunks. Yeah? What everyone's killing themselves for. Bloody expensive. Where New Balance? It's a New Balance thing, comfortable, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Fuck dunks and that. Alright, cool. So now we are in Crep City with my inspirational friend right here, with her Travis Scott, you know what I'm saying? Wow. Wow. Introduce yourself.
Allow it. Hi, I'm Yasmin. It's Yasmin101 on Instagram.
Come on.
I'm small fish compared to this guy. Small fish. Yeah, but that's me. I'm just here. Crep City vibes. Yeah, you know it's lit.
Cool. So do you know the rules of the game? No. So with the rules of the game, I'm going to give you this blindfold. Yeah. And then you got a minute. Yeah. To guess the sneaker that I'm going to give you. So guess the sneaker model and colorway. But if you don't get it, it's fine. Yeah. And you get a little prize from me. Yeah. All right. Look at her, inspirational. Big dripper. Look at her, big dripper. I'm trying to be like you, yes, man. All right, cool. So yeah, put the blindfold. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? Fresh, open. Fresh. Get me in.
I don't have this money for a fresh. You're up, you know.
Nah, man. You know what I'm saying? Put that. Don't want to mess up your hair in that. That curly curl. Big dripper, big diamond wearer, Travis Scott wearer, yeah? All right, cool, thank you. All right, what are you scared for? So cool, yeah? I'm gonna give you the shoe, and you have a minute. Let me even get a timer of the shoe I'm gonna give her. So guess the model, and then guess the colorway as well, if you can. Please try and guess the colorway, yeah? All right, cool, let me get...
It could be anything.
It could be anything. But trust me, it's easy, man. It's easy, man. But I won't. Do you know who you are? I won't do that to you. But hey, where's the timer on the iPhone? All right. Guess the shoe. So you got a minute. Feel it up. Feel it up. Feel it. Feel it. Feel it. Caress it.
A one. Jordan one.
Okay, it's a Jordan 1. What colorway?
Heritage.
Take.
I'm guessing Heritage.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Alright. Alright, cool. Can we stop the time? Take your blindfold off.
Yeah. Was that the right one? Yeah. No.
That's the right one.
Yeah, I was gonna say. I'm right.
Rob, boy. You're good, I'm proud.
Okay.
Shall I get another one? Nah, I'm joking, you done well. Thank you so much. You done very well. Wow, this is my Yasmin, you know. Look at her. Wow. Wow. All right,
just
then.
Trying to be like you, kid.
And then I'm going to give you the prize, yeah? So you just stay there. Yeah. So here is your little prize, you know what I'm saying? For getting it right. You know. Wow.
No dumb ones. Wow. The sponsorship came through nicely.
Wow. It's all right, man. It's okay. It's all right. Thank you. Thank you so much, Yasmin. Thank you. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
Yeah. Thank you so much. Yeah. Come on.
Thank you.
J.Production.
With my boy,
so
you know what I'm saying, guys, have a little brotherhoods and that, you know what I'm saying, come
a
trip,
a little sign, check the badge, you know what I'm saying,
yeah, man. So you know the rules of the game, yeah?
Yeah.
Cool. So I got you one question. From there, you get it right. Give you a little prize, innit, yeah?
Cool.
All right, think of the little question I'm going to give you, yeah?
Go easy on me.
Huh?
Go easy on me.
They're all easy. I can't lie. Nah, they're all easy. What was Michael Jordan's first signature shoe called?
Is this a trick question?
You want me to read the question again?
Yeah.
What was...
No!
Wait, listen.
No, I feel like it's a trick question.
Nah, it's easy, bro. Look,
no,
listen.
It's a trick question.
It's not. Look, listen. What was Michael Jordan's first signature shoe?
It was the Jordan 1. But it was like a... Jordan 1, I don't know then.
Huh?
If it's not Jordan 1, I don't know.
Listen one more time.
Michael Jordan's
first signature shoe.
First signature shoe.
Yeah.
Before it was Jordan 1. You're looking at me, I'm looking at you. I don't know the answer.
No.
I don't know the answer.
You should know, man.
No, I don't know.
Think about it. When Jordan 1 came out in a pack with another shoe, like 2 years ago,
yeah, no, I give up.
All these kids, they're in a view, innit? They're in the back, they, you can see them, innit?
I'm useless. I must be useless. I don't know.
The airships.
Yeah, I see. I thought it was the Jordan 1.
Hey, look at the Jordan 1. Damn.
I was thinking.
Yeah, that.
It looks like a mid, but it's not a mid. And I knew that, but I was like, it must be Jordan 1, but fair enough.
It's okay, my guy. It's okay. I'm sorry. On to the next one. Cool. So we're back here again with my two new friends. What's your name?
Emma.
Nancy.
How are you lot doing today?
You know what? It's actually alright. It's a bit vibes in here.
Yeah, vibes here.
Yeah. It's not bad.
Yeah. So do you know the rules of the game? No, you don't even know the game? So cool. So I'm going to ask you literally one question. If you get it right, you get a little prize. Yeah?
Okay.
That's it.
Okay.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Cool. So you're not ready, yeah? All right. What question can I give you, lot? Nah. I'll make it very easy. Okay, cool. So which Air Jordan 1... No, ugh, sorry. So which Air Jordan was the only Jordan to be made in Italy?
Oh, bro, you think I know this?
Easy.
Air Jordan to be made in Italy?
Yeah, which? There's only one Air Jordan to be made in Italy.
Like silhouette?
Which silhouette was that?
I have no clue, but I'm going to do a little roulette. I'm going to say Jordan.
Think about it before you answer it. Think about it. Just think about it. Have you got any guesses?
I'm not involved in the sneakerhead community.
I don't know trivia. Okay, I'm gonna pick a number. I'm gonna say Jordan 9. Am I close?
No, you're very wrong.
Is it down? Or up?
It's up.
Okay. Jordan 13.
No, I mean like it's down.
Oh, what?
Yeah, it's down.
Okay,
yeah.
Jordan 5.
I can't lie, you're still wrong. So you can it's honestly the 2.
It's the 2?
Jordan 2.
I didn't know that. Oh. Well, oh, that's interesting.
Very interesting. Now you know now.
Ask an easy question.
Was that hard?
Do you know what it is?
Was that hard?
That was super hard.
Yeah.
Are you actually
serious?
It's actually hard.
Was that hard?
Ask a question that's like, yeah.
Bro, this is easy. All right, cool. All right. Since, let me give you something so easy.
I feel like, it's collaboration wise. Yeah, she'll
yeah,
know.
A collab question.
Yeah, she'll know.
Oh, so Hypebeast questions.
Yeah.
Yeah, Hypebeast questions. All right, cool. Name me all the Travis Scott Jordans collab models.
Okay. Like what shoe he's on a collaboration on? Okay, so we have the
This is what I said. I said Jordans, by the way. Yeah.
Okay, Fragment 1, highs and lows. We've got Jordan 4, friends and family. We've also got the... I don't know the name of the blue ones, but we've got the blue ones. You know what I'm saying? Because he made two types of...
colorway, just
the okay,
model,
all right, cool. Okay, we've got the Jordan 4s. We've got the Jordan 6s. We've also got... ones... He hasn't got 3s.
Yeah.
Yeah, he's got 1s, 4s, 6s. Yeah, that's about. Is he got any more that I know?
Is that your final answer?
1s, 4s, 6.
Think about it.
I know he's got Air Force and.
No, just Jordans.
And Air Max, but.
Just Jordans, think about it. If you're confident with that your answer.
I'm going to say 1s, 4s, and 6s because.
Don't let him spin you.
No, that's what I'm saying, because I know I'm thinking in my head and I'm thinking he's trying to throw me off, mate. Ones, because there's 4 pairs of ones.
Yeah.
There's 2 pairs of 4s.
Yeah.
There's 1 6 that I know of.
There's 2 6s.
There's 2 6s. What's the other 6? There's the khaki ones.
The khakis and then the British khaki. So the
British khaki.
Yeah.
I'm going to say that. Yeah, you're trying to... Yeah.
Yeah,
right?
That's wrong.
What's the other one?
The Jordan 33. They forget about that. They just know 4, 6 and the ones. They forget about that. You see? So I try to catch them back. They literally showed it down to the stage.
Jordan 33, Travis.
Yeah.
33. I didn't even...
Was that 33 or 32? Oh, yeah. You see? Show the camera. You see? That one. Yeah. They forget about that one. But thank you so much, anyways.
No worries.
Thank you so much for having me.
Yeah, I was just there for more support. But it's okay.
We love it. Cool. So we're back here again with my boy Mo.
What's going on? You good?
Yeah, I'm good, man. We're good. Vibes. I see you looking all fresh and shit.
Appreciate it, bro.
I like the jacket. Come on. So this, you know what we're gonna do? This is the activity round. So with this activity round, you have 30 seconds to tie this. Yeah,
I want it.
Seconds. Not hard at all.
No.
Yeah? So I'm going to set that up. So you literally 30 seconds, tie that up, and let's see how you do. And if you do it well and I judge it and it looks good, you get a little prize. Yeah?
Cool.
All right. 30 seconds starts.
Now.
All right.
Cool. Let's go.
24 seconds. 18 seconds left. Can Mo do it? Make it. Aye, you got 11 seconds. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Done.
30 seconds, you know.
Look how, you know what? I tried it the other, was it yesterday? Man done it still.
With a table.
Bro, you could have used the table. There's everything for you, man.
If you put it there,
you're gonna do it with the table. Would that help?
Let's go.
All right, cool. I'll allow you. We'll do it with the table this time.
You did it with the table, but you did it.
Huh?
Yeah. You did it with the table. Tying it freehand in the air, like, you ain't got
Alright, cool. Hold on. Let me set the timer, yeah? You got it, you ready, yeah? Alright, cool. 1, 2, 3, go. Shaky. 25 seconds left. Ten. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Wow. That can't pass, man. Look at that, bro. That can't pass, bro. Nah, bro. Damn.
What do you think? You wouldn't, just quickly.
Nah, if you got it just about what 2 more holes, I would have allowed it. Well, thank you, Mo. You know what I'm saying?
You don't believe that I can do this, innit? You know what I'm saying?
All right, I'm here with my boy Books.
Come on.
sole recording today. I'm taking over.
Come on.
Because Books believes that he can tie this in 30 seconds.
Of course.
I don't believe he can. Oh. Yeah? And I think we're gonna have to give him a forfeit.
Alright.
Yeah? Forfeit if he can't do it. Because he's claiming he can and he's given an impossible test to the people.
I can do it.
So I'm gonna put 30 seconds on the timer here.
30 seconds.
Yeah? Alright.
Can I sit down? Can you
you can do whatever you want.
Yeah?
Yeah? Because you're not gonna do it.
Alright, cool.
Alright. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Three.
Let me show you where you fucked up. You
yeah? Three.
Yeah.
Two.
Yeah.
One, go.
Let's have it.
See the design I'm doing?
Oh, he's doing crisscross legs. He's cheating already. You see that? He's changing the rules before we've even started.
I said you could do anything you want.
He's changing the rules before we've even started.
I said you could do
this
anything.
Is unbelievable scenes. Unbelievable scene. 4 seconds left.
Okay, shit.
4 seconds left. I don't care. 4 seconds left.
Okay,
I've deducted time for you for cheating. Unbelievable scenes. Unbelievable scenes.
And it's done.
Yeah, it's mad. It's mad. It's mad.
It's
28 seconds as well. I'm not even gonna lie.
And it's done. You could have done that. You could have done
yeah,
it.
Yeah, but he never said that.
I don't need to. I said tie the laces.
Unbelievable.
Scenes. I said just tie the laces.
Unbelievable.
I said tie the laces. She got your initiative.
Well, I could have just tied it at the bottom then.
Huh?
I could have just tied it at the bottom.
Then you could have got a prize.
Mental. All
right.
Here again with my boy E man. You trying to find some patterns and that? Hey, someone sort him out some patterns. What size?
Size 9.
Size 9, yeah, me.
Both the blue and the orange pair.
You know what I'm saying? Cool. So, you know the rules of the game, yeah?
Yeah. Wait, no, remind me.
So, I'm going to ask you one question, three questions. Get it right. I'll give you a little prize in my bag. Yeah,
cool.
Yeah, you ready, yeah?
Yeah, I'm
not. All right, cool. Let me see what I can give you. All right, cool. What month did a Red October's release?
I'm gonna say October.
No.
It's not October?
No.
I'm gonna allow you because you're my guy. Think about it. That's kind of a hard question though.
That's kind of hard.
The thing is, yeah, I don't even like the shoe, so. I don't.
That's a good shoe.
I'm not, yeah, it's a good shoe. It's a good shoe to resell.
But
I'm
that's a good shoe to have.
I'm not gonna wear a bright red shoe because you know who wears bright red shoes. that's all I gotta say. If you're black, you know what I'm talking about.
Huh? That's a hard question, I can't lie.
Ooh.
Or should I give you another question?
Can you give me a hint? Or if it's no hint, then give me another question.
If I give you the hint, you'll know it.
Okay, cool, then I have a question.
Alright, let me give you an easy one. Alright, cool. I did this one before. Name me all Travis Scott Jordan collab models. So name me all the models that he did. Remember here I said Jordan, not Nike, Jordan.
32, 1, 4, 32, 1, 4, 6.
You got 10 seconds. And that's your final answer.
Ooh. I hope I'm not missing out a big one. Did I say one?
I don't know, you tell me what you said.
Okay, cool. 32, 1, 4, 6. Ah, yeah. Oh. That's
5.
4. 3. 2. One.
Yeah, that's it.
That's it.
Yeah.
It was 33, not 32.
It was 33.
He was close though. Everyone forgot about the 33. They named the rest.
Am I missing one though?
That was all, bro. I was thinking, ooh, I don't know if there was one that, because you know the 33, nobody really talks about the 33.
Exactly, I'm trying to catch people out.
So I didn't know if there was more than that. Oh, okay, cool.
I lucky my guys. See, I'm trying to catch people out here that no one's gonna get it, yeah? All right, cool, so we just left Crep City. I can't lie, it was good still. A bit of meaty stuff, you know what I'm saying? Not stuff that I'll pick up. You know, saw a few people I ain't seen before, some new faces, old faces. But yeah, man, it was a vibe, man. You know what I'm saying? So just make sure to like, comment, subscribe. I'm gonna try and do this more often. I'm not gonna lie. I'm gonna do this more often. I'm gonna do other stuff as well. So yeah, man, just stay hooked. And yeah, man, peace.